Hey everybody, we have made it to SDI in Jeffersonville, Indiana. Oh man. Hey, at least it's not 500 degrees out here.
Yeah, you're right about that.
But at 41,000 pounds, we ain't getting no small ones.
Yup.
So you're going to door 5.
Yeah.
Other side of him. See these tracks right here? See how they pulled that way? I'd do a loop right around.
Okay.
Well,
offset.
Yeah, kind of offset it and then go back out that way and offset it.
Okay.
Or you can back up and swing this way and offset it.
All right.
Either, whichever way makes you comfortable, man. Make sure you get your flashers on.
Kind of get even with him. Kind of get even with his mirror. Good? Good job. You can set it up either way. You can set it up shotgun or you can set it up suicide. Either way you want to. Dealer's choice. That's your center. Setting it up shotgun. It's up to you if you do or not. You want a shotgun, you want the barrel sitting that way? Okay. Then I would do this. If you're gonna set it up shotgun and it's 43 inches wide, I would set it up with 4 foot boards instead of 8. Yep. Go ahead and put the racks down. Just like that. Yep. See how he's got his 4 foot boards there instead of his 8 footers? And that's because his coils fit. That's because his coils fit right down in there. He doesn't have all that overhang and stuff this way. Same way with that, it'll fit right down in there. Then you don't have all that stuff hanging out the front and the back, protruding out of your tarp. Okay? Yeah, you're gonna need 4 edge protectors. 4 edge protectors, you're gonna need 4 chains. Yeah, man, you too. You have a good one. Huh? Ah, dang. You're the one driving, what do you say? Huh? All right, let's go.